taking pretty set questions. A rod of length L at room temperature and uniform area of cross section A. Will be little fast. A rod of length L at room temperature and uniform area of cross section capital A is made of metal having coefficient of linear expansion. Coefficient of linear expansion alpha per degree centigrade. Alpha per degree centigrade. Okay. It is observed that an external compressive force F is applied on each of its end. It is observed that an external compressive force F is applied at each of its ends, prevents any change in the length of the rod. Prevents any change in the length of the rod when its temperature rises by delta T, delta capital T kelvins. Young's modulus Y for this metal is option A, F by 2A alpha delta T, B F by A alpha F alpha delta T minus 273, option B, 2F by A alpha delta T, and option D, F by A alpha delta T. I'll give it a pause, you think over. Alright. So, we are supposed to find Y, correct? What is the expression for Y? It is F L A by delta L, or you can sometimes you write it as small l. Small l means extension. It can be an extension, it can be a contraction also. Extension in case of tensile force, contraction in case of compressive force. Okay. L or delta L, like delta L also. Now what is delta L basically? What is the definition of alpha? If you remember, in the first class I told you that L is equal to LT by 2 1 plus alpha into delta T. This is delta capital T. Just look at the first definition of alpha, coefficient of linear expansion, what I told you in the first class. So here, this is L0. L0 is the temperature at 0 degree Celsius. I gave two formulas there, you know. One at 0 degree and L, T degrees, and another at T1 and T2. Just refer my notes. Alright. So L0 plus L0 into alpha delta T by Z. This is what it is, no? So what is this? L minus L0? That is what is your delta L. Isn't it? What is your delta L? It is L0 into alpha delta T. If it is at some other temperature, you will write L of T into alpha delta T. What is this delta T? The bar was there. Let us say the bar was from 25 to 30 degree it raised. 5 degree raise is there, no? So it will expand a little bit. So this small delta L is this L. It depends on what? On the material. Okay? Remaining, you have to just put F by A. Delta L is what? L into? What is this L0 or L? The original length. Okay? The original length. So here L will be L0 divided by L0 alpha delta T. That's it. Okay, we go. F by A alpha delta T. Option 4. Kya problem ho raha hai?